Hey y'all, me again, Joey. All right, we're getting ready to extract these 19 frames that we pulled yesterday. I'm gonna get them out of the box. You saw how I had them set up there. I'm gonna go through and try to start with the fullest ones first. And I plan to run them through, go ahead and run them through this Sideliner Uncapper. At first I thought I might just do it all right here in the new tank. But if I got it cleaned up, why not just go ahead and see how any of it works this year for me. But everything's been cleaned up, wiped down, dried out. Matter of fact, the temperature in here right now is 82 and the humidity is 38. It's been that way pretty much all day. I'm going over here to unplug my heater right now. Turn it off. Get it out of the way. That's all I've been using. Makes the air conditioner run. Now, I'm going to leave that air running just a little bit until it kind of gets at least down to 80. Maybe it'll feel a little better in here. It's not too bad being dry as it is. My honey, I'll go ahead and still spin out pretty good, maybe. All right, let me grab some frames and set them up here and we'll get started. Here's the first one. You know, some of them, all that, anything open is dry. They didn't put anything in there. So we'll go ahead and run it through. Cover. Down in there. Just do it there. That looks pretty good there. See if this side grabs right at the top up there. Right, we got that. I'm gonna go ahead and set it here to take four of them. This has got some in here, but it wouldn't shake out or tap out when I tap them. Oh, this is from that long night. The only bad thing is you gotta flip it over, which is no big deal. Not that bad, it's still pretty fast. I'm gonna scratch just a little bit right there or prickle it. Right there. And this side. Those are pretty even. This one's not quite as heavy as that one. Had I done these last instead of first, I wasn't expecting really any. Probably wouldn't even pull them. That's my shadow there. Look through. Got this side, we're going to run it anyway. Got most of this side, not all of it. this one came out of three. Actually,
one of those did take still a long time. Right?
Not quite deep enough. Oh well. This is probably the first season that I feed during the summer. I've never fed during the summer. I'm going to get this thing started. Still flush enough that my knife would actually do a good job on it. This thing is not going to go deep enough. I might as well just throw it out in front of y'all. Taking the scrap out of place. I never really liked it. And I won't recommend anybody buying one. Alright, that side didn't do it. The bottom looks good. Another one about the same way, flush. You know what I almost forgot to do? Got this This valve's closed over here. I'm going to put a bucket there while I'm doing it. The strainer. Let's do this first. All these buckets have been cleaned and wiped out. This is a 200. I'm not using it. A little wax particle stuck to it, that's fine. I'm going to go ahead and open this one up. Let her rip. I hope y'all can hear me. Because I'm not turning that air off yet. This side hit it again wide open for about a minute or two. But that's no good. Okay.
One of my rules is no finger licking in here. So try not to get it on your fingers. Especially if you're snapping over here. That's what the color looks like. Don't see that.
Tastes like wildflower honey, but this came from the south side of the highway I live on. That means my bees are flying across the road again. That must be pure blueberry, blackberry. Take a bottle of that bee meeting, wouldn't it? And see what they say. That's pretty good. It's, I don't think I've ever had any honey like that. Got another good thick one on one side. Wait. hold on to the handle. I don't really want to wet it.
That is a wrap.